In the vertical granite, just normal floor cleaner I am using, just Lysol. So Lysol is enough, guys. You need two mops. One is for cleaning purpose, one is for making dry. So you should dry immediately, then only it will get clean. So I will show you how it. This one is Lysol liquid. So I already mixed in water. So just mix in water, and that another bucket is plain water. Immediately, each room you should clean that mud with plain water. Okay guys, most of the guys what they will do means they will dip in Lysol liquid only. So what? The dirt will go inside bucket only, that water only. Again you will reuse that water. So that is bad habit. So you have to use separate water and to clean it. And again dip into the normal bucket, Lysol bucket. Immediately you should clean with normal water wet. So immediately clean with this one. Okay, then if some stains or anything is there, any dirt, it will come that time also.